34-year-old Charudutt Jadhav, chess is not just a game but a way of life.
Why this chess is important for any blind person is, this is the only game where a blind person can play at par with sighted. And if you wanted to be successful in mainstream, the most important quality is self-belief, self-confidence. And if you want to compete, you should be having a sense of equality.
Having drawn inspiration from the game, Charudutt has contributed immensely to the cause of blind chess in India.
The All India Chess Federation for the Blind has started this journey in 1997, where initially the goals were different because there was no platform available for the blind in India where we can promote chess. We have launched the chess software for the blind, which is the only chess software available for the blind in India. We started producing books in audio format. We have started focusing on finding the talent and grooming them. In 2007, in India, we were having only 7 rated players. We have started focusing on how we can increase the rated player. Today, I'm very proud to inform you that we have 51 rated players. Okay, speech. FI. Yahan se bhi speech aap band kar sakte ho.
A successful IT professional, Charudutt Jadhav has left no stone unturned to empower others like him. Catch his complete story this weekend on Amazing Indians.
Two. Aur main abhi enter kar raha hu.
Yes, sir. Thank you.